downtown Wilcannia. There's probably more crows than people, by the sound of it. Apparently. On your way, are you? I reckon this is about the most comfortable riding position I've ever had. Yeah. I just sit there and sit there and sit there, you know, like, and it's the pegs are in a good spot, you know, they're not too far forward or back.
Yeah. Now my arse starts getting sore and living around.
I've seen a lot of you know, different kinds of handlebars for Rocket 3s and stuff like that, but I've just never seen a reason to change them, you know.
Those other big T-bars I had on there. That one,
they were
nice.
Yeah, right.
They were comfortable.
Yeah, right. Well, you know, this went to Perth and back like that, so I'm happy to just keep riding it that way. You know.
And those big buckle ones were nice too.
Oh, there's some good looking bars. Some of the Ventura bars are good, you know. And bloody. Yeah. Is that bloke, is that just my imagination, or is that bloke carrying a 1970s can of Tui's draft? Sandstone church.
Oh no!
What?
I still had the wrong trip meter.
Ah! Scheiße. here, young kiddies. Broken Hill. Here we are.